The Saturn V is a rocket that is made for the Apollo mission. The Apollo is inside the Saturn V, and the Apollo is inside a fairing. That fairing can slide down. Like if you trip a rock, you're breaking a rock, it will break. That's the same as the fairing. If it will cut down, it will be the same. They will be the same size and then collapse. And then they will fall down into the water.